Take out those hostiles!
Form up with Jaeto. Hold that line. Holding ground. Jaeto around me. Shadow team must be getting close.
We've got access to base security. Should be able to cut the alarms from here. Might even be able to trigger alarms on the far side of the base. It'll clear the guards out for us, but they might be too much for Lieutenant Olenko and the Solarians to handle.
Olenko can take a few more. Minimize the guard presence in the base.
Aye, aye, Commander. I hope Olenko's paying attention.
Someone out there?
Krogan reinforcements! Jaeto, hold your ground! We're being flanked!
Intruder!
not wearing a lab coat. I guess I'm glad to see you. Lieutenant Gonto Imnes of the 3rd Infiltration Regiment captured during recon. I assume the fleet was called in to destroy the base?
Transmission wasn't clear. The fleet's not coming.
I see. Then you must be the infiltration team. I know the captain. He will want this facility destroyed. My team was altered, indoctrinated. He knew about the breeding grounds. But the indoctrination is a greater threat, and far more horrifying. I watched good people reduced to mindless husks. There wasn't anything left. Others died during the experiments. I envy them.
I'm opening your cell, but then you're on your own.
Don't look back and hope to outrun the blast, hmm? A better chance than I had before you showed up. Thank you, humans. And good luck. You'll need it.
No threat here, Commander. This is horrible.
Why did Saren do this? There's just no reason.
Leave them. Let's get moving.
Okay, Commander, but it's not right. I never want to end up like that. Never.
Are we good? Can I go?
I'm gonna blow this place to hell and gone. If you want to make it out alive, you better start running.
What? You can't. But I'll never. Oh!
I enjoyed that. Beacon, like the one on Eden Prime.
This is not good.
You are not Saren.
What is that? Some kind of VI interface?
Rudimentary creatures of blood and flesh. You touch my mind, fumbling in ignorance, incapable of understanding.
I don't think this is a VI.
There is a realm of existence so far beyond your own, you cannot even imagine it. I am beyond your comprehension. Sovereign.
Sovereign isn't just some Reaper ship Saren found. It's an actual Reaper.
Reaper, a label created by the Protheans to give voice to their destruction. In the end, what they chose to call us is irrelevant. We simply are.
The Protheans vanished 50,000 years ago. You couldn't have been there. It's impossible.
Organic life is nothing but a genetic mutation. An accident. Your lives are measured in years and decades. You wither and die. We are eternal, the pinnacle of evolution and existence. Before us, you are nothing. Your extinction is inevitable. We are the end of everything.
Whatever your plan is, it's going to fail. I'll make sure of that.
Confidence born of ignorance. The cycle cannot be broken.
Cycle? What cycle?
The pattern has repeated itself more times than you can fathom. Organic civilizations rise, evolve, advance, and at the apex of their glory, they are extinguished. The Protheans were not the first. They did not create the Citadel. They did not forge the mass relays. They merely found them. The legacy of my kind.
Why would you construct the mass relays, then leave them for someone else to find?
Your civilization is based on the technology of the mass relays. Our technology. By using it, your society develops along the paths we desire. We impose order on the chaos of organic evolution. You exist because we allow it, and you will end because we demand it.
They're harvesting us. They're here to wipe us out.
Where are the rest of the Reapers? Are you the last of your kind?
We are Legion. The time of our return is coming. Our numbers will darken the sky of every world. You cannot escape your doom.
You're not even alive. Not really. You're just a machine. And machines can be broken.
Your words are as empty as your future. I am the vanguard of your destruction. This exchange is over.
Commander, we got trouble.
Hit me, Joker.
That ship Sovereign? It's moving. I don't know what you did down there, but that thing just pulled a turn that would shear any of our ships in half. It's coming your way, and it's coming hard. You need to wrap things up in there fast.
This thing is fried. Orders, Commander?
Let's head to the breeding facility. Joker can pick us up after we set the nuke.
Shield.
charges are set and ready. Everybody get low and keep your heads down.
We're all set here.
Commander, do you read me?
The nuke is almost ready, Lieutenant. Get to the rendezvous point.
Negative, Commander. The Geth have us pinned down on the AA tower. We've taken heavy casualties. Captain Kirihi's dead. We'll never make the rendezvous point in time.
Get them out of there, Joker. Now.
Negative. It's too hot. You can't risk it. We'll hold them off as long as we...
It's okay, Commander. I need a couple of minutes to finish arming the nuke. Go get them and meet me back here.
Up to the AA tower. Move.